My name is Oscar Isaac, but my full name is Oscar Isaac Hernandez Estrada. I said to Hollywood, you can pick two of these names. Guess what they went with? The white ones. I'm half Guatemalan, half Cuban. Or as casting directors call that, ethnically ambiguous. According to them, I can play anything from a pharaoh to Timothy Chalamet's daddy. You know that joke, a priest, a rabbi, and a minister walk into a bar? Yeah, I could play anyone in that joke.